Hey up, everybody. Thought I'd come and have a quick word while I'm taking a breather. Oh, I've been busy this week, and I've got to say I'm not overly impressed with picture that my woman posted of me last night. I'm not simple. No, I'm not simple at all. But I were tired. In fact, I could hardly keep my eyes open. I were that tired. I don't think she quite appreciates how much work I've put into that garden. But you want to see it. I've done a cracking job, even if I do say so myself. It's marvellous. I tell you, amount of digging I've done this week. Time team couldn't have done a dig as well as what I've done this week. It's been hard work, but I tell you what, it's been worth it. You see, what started out as holes turned more into trenches. Oh, I've dug some beauties, and I've dug a lot of plants up and all. You want to see them, they're all wilted now. So they're not going to be impressed with that one. And you see, all this digging's worked me up a right appetite, which means I've been very regular indeed. So I've left various parcels at various locations around the lawn. And you see, with all this rain and sun, well, grass has grown. So when they get back, lawnmower's going to have to come out. And ho-ho, shit's going to start flying then, isn't it? Oh, they are going to be pleased. But I tell you, I've worked hard. But you know, another thing that's turned out well this week, Groomer were poorly, so she's had to cancel, which is good. Because you see, that's meant more time for me digging. And you see, if we'd have gone to Groomer's, I don't think Oman would have been letting me out to do any more digging. Because you see, once she gets me all brushed up, well, that's it. I have to stay looking like that for at least a week. Or she goes absolutely apeshit. And you know, Fat Ginger hadn't helped. No, she hadn't helped at all. Too busy in there, thorning right Oman, eating her dreamies, sitting at Oman's knee. Tell ya. And you see, I've told her, do her some good. Get a lardy fat ass out there, do some digging. She could do her exercise, work off some of them dreamies. But no, everything falls to me as usual. Anyway, I'm going to go in now, have a spot of dinner. I might have a 5-minute kip up fence and then back to it. Back to some more digging. I tell ya, I've even knocked plant pots over. It's a rate job. A rate job indeed. So, over and out. See you soon.